has put some other stuff in perspective. Having that experience, you know, it's made me look at myself and my health as I'm getting older. And I realized I was a food addict recently. That's a tough thing to diagnose yourself with. But I had to be honest. I had to have a moment of clarity. And I realized that I was a food addict when I almost got into a fight with a 16-year-old girl at an AMC movie theater because she told me they no longer serve Cinnabon pretzels. I'd like to tell you that's the low point of this story. But it ain't. I like attacked this girl's character and I was like, first of all, Tiffany. You spell your name with an I at the end instead of a Y and I'm supposed to take your word on this pretzel situation? Nah, I'm gonna need you to go get a manager, which she did. I forced her to go and get her manager. As if the 55-year-old man who reports to work every day in a newsboy cap and a cummerbund hasn't suffered enough public humiliation. He's got to come deal with Fat Detective Columbo trying to get to the bottom of this pretzel caper. I was like, what's happening here, Kevin? What's going on here in this AMC? Is this Cinnabon pretzel an isolated incident to this AMC? Is this a statewide ban on the Cinnabon pretzel? Is this a nationwide thing? Does corporate know about this, Kevin? Is corporate in on this? You don't know? Well, let me tell you something, Kev. You better get somebody on the horn that does know. Because as a card-carrying member of the AMC Stubbs Club, I'm fitting to get me some answers. Meanwhile, I'll take that $40 box of Milk Duds as compensation.